Hey, I'm Al Ray from Voltera, here to show you how to dispense solder paste onto a factory fab board right on your desktop with the Voltera V1. Start by uploading your Gerber files. Next, we need to clamp down the board that we're dispensing on. The computer knows where the pads are located in relation to each other, but we need to show it where the board is located in physical space. That's what this tool is for. All right, the probe is now measuring the height of a subset of pads across the board. With everything mapped, we're gonna snap on the solder dispenser and put some paste on this board. The V1 can dispense solder on pads as small as 0402, and ICs that have a 0.5mm pin-to-pin pitch. Perfect! With paste on the board, we can now begin placing our components. This can go pretty quickly because the reflow process is quite forgiving. Awesome. Nearly done. Now we just need to press the reflow button and watch the components reflow into place. And there you have it. I fully assembled this board in less than 30 minutes. This works with prefab boards like this, boards printed on the V1, flex PCBs, and lots of other applications. So if you're fed up with soldering boards by hand or messing around with finicky stencils, check out the specs on our website to see if the V1 can work for you. Thanks so much for watching.